father. Heart. Trap.
Yo, 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 what's poppin', ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's your boy, Cyrus Zobin, back with more. That one game that we just played a little bit ago, Hollow Knight. Yep, couldn't remember the name. Okay, sorry, be sure to drop a like, subscribe, click the bell, the heart, the follow, and, Click all the buttons, they're all great, they all do great things, they grow this community, they build this community, we're gonna make it great, grandiose, I mean, at least big enough to, you know, debate. Be sure, also, we opened the bus station, that was where we last left off with this game, we bought a considerable amount from that first shop, pretty much everything that we need, unless it's DLC stuff. So yeah, without further ado, let's get right into it, baby! 2 hours and 3 minutes. Oh, wow, you can just clear the save just like that. Damn. Damn! That's cray-cray, shenay-nay! So, this game's kind of fun. It's not getting anywhere near... Oh, wow, it's quick... Quick into it, huh? Aight. Okay. Hold on. Map. Nope. Okay. So. We could try to go. Okay. That's what we should probably do. Ah! Push the wrong thing. It's fine. It's fine.
Whee!
Take me here. Bum ba da dum da da dum bum bum ba da 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 dum dum ba da 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 da. Never mind, I did not mean to do this. Okay, thank you. Alright. So, if we go up a little bit, we should be able to find...
Feck!
I don't know how I feel about this. Wrecked nerds. I don't know if I can kill this thing. Oh. Wait. What? Huh? bitch. Oh, you're such a bitch. Little whore. Fuck. Okay. Oh no, this is the false knight? Oh god, I don't. Okay, yep. Okay. Oh god, okay. Chill, bro. Fuck! Turd bucket, motherfucker. Fuck, I made it to this level before. No! You whore! Fuck! You bitch! No, you're such a fucking shitbag, dude. Fuck! Oh my god! Ah! Bro, chill. Come here, you dummy. I can't imagine. Oh, fuck. I can't believe I just fucking did that shit. I'm so dumb. No! Oh my. No! Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck. 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 I fucked up. Oh my. Bro, please. Stop. No! Oh, damn it, bro. Okay. Well, yeah. Yeah. I mean, honestly, the fact that I made it that far, kind of impressive. Hey, bud. Oh, shoot. I kind of need to... kind of need to go back and find my dead body because that shit's broken now. No. Fuck, actually, hold on. Oh my god, I'm so shit. Jesus. Your games. Okay, so what the fuck? Oh, wait. Hey, you. Come here, dog. Alright, we're leaving this place because it's scary. And that's the false king, and I don't think we can beat him yet. I don't think we're good enough yet. So we're gonna try to defeat somebody else. I don't know, I mean, I couldn't... I feel like we had him on the ropes, you know what I mean? Shit! I forgot! This motherfucker. Okay, dog. Chill the fuck out, please. Oh, okay. That's not the way. Bro, chill the fuck out. Please! Who the fuck is you, dog? Oh my god, you're... Okay. Forgot, you can't get past this fucking guy. I forgot, you can't get past that fuck. Not easily, anyways. Come here, you little bitch. Bitch, mate, bitch. What you gonna do with all that junk inside that trunk? I'm gonna get you drunk. Get you a little drunk off that home. That home. That lovely lady, love. Check it out. She's got me spending all this money on me. Wee. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Yo, dog, come on. Yeah, we very clearly not ready to fight that guy yet. You know what I mean? Oh, okay, we're on the other side of that thing. Oh. What the f... Oh, no. Ah! What the fuck is this? Okay, I'm not ready. I don't know what that is. I'm leaving. Okay. Perfect. Good day. Thank you. I don't want to fight you. Kind of annoying, I'm gonna be honest. Please stop. You're disgusting. Oh, you little fucking bitch motherfucker. Come here, dog. Oh my effing goodness. Bro! Oh my dude, please. Stop it, bro. That thing's fucking crazy. I ain't ready to fight that thing either. Man, dog. I feel like a little bitch, dude. I ain't ready to fight shit in this motherfucker. Oh. Fuck out of here, you dumb fucking thing. Alright. Oh, yeah, wait. That's right. Yeah, we need to figure out how to open up that door. What the fuck? Okay. Cool. So we figured out a whole bunch of nothing, pretty much. Just that we need some sort of abilities to take out the enemies, but we haven't figured out what exactly. Get the fuck away. Ah! Oh my goodness, are you effing... Please! Just fucking let me slash you, dog, so we don't have to fucking worry about each other anymore, okay? Thank you. Fuck! Oh. Yeah. It's worth it. What's in here? I don't know. Oh, okay, yeah, that's right. Okay. Damn it, dude. That fucking bug just kicked me into the next damn dimension. Okay. Ah! I don't even want to talk about it. Okay. So far, it's not looking. Mother of fucking shit, dude. Please, just chill, okay? Jesus Christ, bro, can you not? No, he's already over here. I need the way down, please, thank you. Wait, what's over here? We haven't been through here. Oh. Oh wait, what is this? Okay, that's not a spooky sign at all. What? No! Oh my god, bro. What is this? Hello? Okay, well, that's a dead end. I am... Thank you. Wait, what? Oh.
Oh.
Choco, look at this.
I'd take it this guy doesn't really have that much more to offer. Any yet, anyways, I mean.
Bapanada.
Okay, I think I have to defeat. I think I have to defeat the stag, the knight. I feel like this guy just respawns, so you know.
Thank you.
I mean, let's be honest. I stand a better chance of beating this guy than I do that fucking flying thing. At least until I get more, armor. What a jump, bud. Bro! Okay, that's not even fucking fair, dog. What the fuck do you want me to do to that, dog? Chill, bro. Fuck! Fuck! Oh, that's not good. Please, dude. Chill. Fuck! Oh, no. Oh! Dog. This motherfucker is such a piece of work. Damn it. Please, dude, just fucking hurry up. Come on. I got places to be, okay? Monsters to kill, okay? Thank you. Didn't even get hit once. Buddy, he's angry. Oh. Sir? Woohoo! We fucking did it! City Crest. Whew. Holy. This big old mother lover. Alright. Oh! Oh, perfect. What the fuck are you? The fuck? Oh, wait! What the fuck? Holy shit. Woof! We did it. We beat our first boss. Yeah, we should probably leave. Actually, no. The other way is to the, Yeah, you know, practice makes perfect with these kind of games. What's up, thick boy? How you doing? This game's pretty sick. I don't know if it's gonna... Oh! Fuck. Ow, you whore. It's free on the PlayStation, if you have PlayStation Plus. It's one of the free games. Okay. Okay. You know, you'd think. Hell yeah. Okay, so I just beat, like, a big boss. You'd think I'd be able to beat this fucking thing. He's just more aggressive with this fucking shit, dude. See? See what I mean? It's fine. It's fine. We'll spawn right over here, and then we'll just run back over there and pick up our monies. Okay, bitch. Listen here. Damn it, Karen, no fucks with my money. Should be able to bait my. No! Oh, fuck me, I didn't mean it. Oh my god. Dog, come here. What? No, you bitch. Yo, me. There you go. Come here, bitch. Okay, I looked at chat for half of a fucking second. It's fine. F. Wait. Bro, I swear if I just... Oh my god, dude. I swear. If I just lost like 300 fucking monies, I'ma cry. I'ma fucking cry if I actually just lost all that. Please have all my money. Well, that was... Should have gone the other way. Why am I coming here? I don't even have any fucking... it wasn't even... I didn't even think I got any more because I don't have any money! Fuck. This game is difficult, bro! I got killed by my ghost and I lost all my money. No, stop. I didn't mean to hit that button. Oh my god, dude. Okay, so I need... Oh my god. It's so annoying. Oh, fuck you, you big bitch. Oh, please, bro. Get the fuck out of my house. Beat up this money crystal rock. Okay. Fuck away from me. That was the first boss we beat. Okay. Honestly, I don't know if I'm ready to fight this thing after just losing all my money. Apparently, I know that there's a fucking bench on the other side of this thing, though. I mean, he can't be... Dude. Alright, I just need to be calm. Alright. We're probably gonna die a few times here, chat. But, if there's anything I learned with the first boss, it's that practice makes perfect. Bitch! Woo! Mother of fuck. Bro, what is... See what I mean? Like, what am I supposed to... Big, ugly mother of fucking shit. Jesus! Like, what do you do against this? Ah! Ah! Whore! Oh my god. Please, stop the madness. Jesus. This isn't... Please, bruv. Bruv! Okay, he hit me that time. That's not fucking cool. Ah! Bro, please stop. You're cheating. Bro, please stop. You're you're a madman. Okay, you were nowhere near as hard to beat as I thought you were gonna be. Thank fuck. You bitch. Ah! Oh god. Okay, you know what? Honestly, I'll take it. Jesus Christ, dude, that's disgusting. Get shit on, dummy. Woo! Okay. Oh. I don't... fuck? Who's laughing like that, dog?
What?
Sir? Sir, I don't like that laugh. Or, I assume it's a sir. I don't know. Okay, I need to learn how to double jump. Or fly. Any one of those options would do. Enter. Hello. Oh, you're a wolf. You wield your nail like a club. Imsy, how much deeper do we have to go? Oh, wait. Who are you? I see, this old village. What a strange dream to have led me down here. If you haven't found me, I don't think I wouldn't have ever woken up. I'm sorry, unusual. I live in an uneventful life up in Dirtmouth. The air in these ruins doesn't agree with me, so I'd best be getting back. If you return above, come and see me. I'm probably the friendliest face you face left there. And I can't thank you properly for getting for your good deed, sir. Okay. Hi, little guy. Cool. Wait, was this the guy that was? Oh. Hi. Get shit on, B. Wait, what? Wasn't there a second? Am I tripping? Yeah. Okay. Okay, now we found that guy. Maybe we should probably return to Dirtmouth. Please, yo. Dude. Please! I hate those fucking stupid... motherfuckers. I hate those bugs so much. There's like three of them. Yeah, bitch. Don't tell me that bitch is back. Oh wait, no, actually. Good day to you, sir.
I said good day to you, sir.
Fine, I meant to land on that one. Wait a second. Fuck, I gotta fight myself while fighting these fucks, huh? Oh, okay, perfect. Please, I need a second to breathe, okay? If you could just give me that second. I'll gladly fight your dumb bitch ass. Oh yeah, that's right. We can't go through there, so I'm not even gonna try. All right, let's go back. Ah! Fuck me. Wait. Yes. Wanna go up here? Hey, kid. No! I gotta fucking hit her two more times. Jesus. Oh my god! Please, stop it. Woo! Please, hey, yo, give me a damn second. Can't think under these damn conditions, yo. Shit. Fucking dumb horse. Oh, they won't leave me alone, bro. Yeah, I hear you, Jeffrey. Oh, let me just rest here. Get my shit back. Travel! Take me to Dirtmouth. Thank you. How you doing today, thick boy? Having a good day? Oh, what a turn! Our shopkeepers come home. Just wandered back in. I'd hoped for grand tales of his time below, but he seems to remember almost nothing. Maybe it was all too much for him? If you're interested in his wares, watch out. He drives a hard bargain, that one. No competition. That's the problem. It's bad for the market. Not that he's complaining. It's fair. That's true. That's fair. That's true and fair. All right. Makes sense. Yep. Hey! Hello. Hello, I knew we'd meet again. How do you like my cozy little store I've made for myself? Pretty comfortable here, selling old trinkets to travelers like yourself. If you're planning a trip below, I have several items that may prove your chance of survival. Wow, wait. This old mask shard, this old thing, barely a fragment of something larger. Still, maybe you can make some use of it. Vessel fragment. A piece of a soul vessel. You know, those ghastly looking orb things? I don't really like the aura about it, but it's quite rare, so I'll have to charge you a high price. Jesus! I was looking at this thing. Simply a simple key. It will fit a variety of locks, which is useful if you like to poke around in places you don't belong. It's fair, okay. Gathering swarm. Do you find... that one's a notcher. Do you find yourself leaving a lot of geos? Yep, this charm. Ooh, that's good! Ooh! Damn, that costs two notches? Life in Hollow Nest can be tough, always taking hits and getting knocked around. This charm grants you more time to recover after taking damage. Useful if you need help escape. Need to escape from a tight spot. Okay. Lumafly Lantern. What's more important, a light to guide your way or a friend who will stay by your side? Uh-huh. Why not both? Take this bright little fellow as your companion and he'll light the way through the thickest darkness. And a rancid egg. I found this under the counter. Some creatures must have laid it here while I was counting the ruins. I suppose you could buy it. I'm gonna miss it. Okay, I'm sure it's like, you know, I'm gonna need that. Like, what? Alright, well. I don't really know what the fuck we'd need a rancid egg for. I guess I could have bought it. Not this one. This one. Enter. Shop.
Bapanada.
Bapanada. Okay, well, I guess we'll buy that one thing, because we don't really... Wait. Okay. I thought my spirit was down there in the... You can play this whole game with the D-pad. It's kind of fun. Actually, it's kind of faster to just use the D-pad. Bye. Sure. Why not? Stone slab bearing the crest of has an insert on the back that would fit into a slot. Interesting.
Huh, okay. Alright. Well, we got a rancid egg.
Map. Okay, so there's this vendor that's, like, below us. You see that orange thing right there, chat? There's that vendor. But I can't reach him. Because he's, very high. So I feel like I need something. Oh, wait, what goes down further there? Ooh, okay. Let's try to go
set ABC.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
I get it now. Okay. So, every time we see one of these... Yeah! Okay, so we freed that guy, and that guy just gave us coins for it. Pretty good deal. Pretty sweet deal. Okay, so I say we should go back up. I think that'd be a good play. Mainly so we can get over to that purple thing. Fuck! I didn't mean to do that. Ascend me! Here. Down we go. He's already here. Perfect. Dude. Listen. It's probably one of the worst things you can break. It's not like you can put a fucking cast on your ass, you know what I mean? If you ever watch Jackass, I feel like it's not a thing people watch anymore, but it was good, so. Wait, where am I going? Oh, down. Yeah, that's right.
We.
A broken ass builds character, you know? Right. Let's go to the great beyond.
Oh, wait.
Damn it. Okay. So that's a dead end. Oh, okay. And this is where that... Okay, so we can't go that way yet either. Okie dokie then. Yeah, you hear that? That's one of those worm guys, and I guess if I help enough of them... Yeah, tell me about it. I'm a smarty. Wait. Oh, fuck. Wait, I need to go back. There's... Ow! What is it? I can hear it like clear as day. Fuck yeah, baby! Oh, wait. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah, that's right. Nothing's through there. Let us see what's this way. Does it go anywhere? I don't know. Oh, this is where all the amethysts and shit are. I'll bury the knight with a broken nail, bury the free something about a crown, I can't remember that one, huh? Maybe I'll just hunt it. Okay, she... I don't... I don't have a map for this area. What the fuck does that mean? Thank you. Oh, fuck no. Yeah, I don't know. Whatever is in there is probably not worth it. See if this guy in here has anything different to say. Oh wait! The guy's gone. Wait! The heck? There was a... right? Or a bug or what the fuck ever? Huh. Wonder where that guy went. Person, but... wonder where that bug guy thing went. Alright, let's go back to the surface with all of our ill-begotten goods. Oh, simple lock. Huh, I really need that key, huh? Wasn't that the thing that was like 950 monies? Alright. Hey, bud.
Optimus, chill.
Holy shit, I didn't realize how fucking much this thing was. It was so... Jesus! Wanna buy this? Yes. Thank you. I have no idea what it does, but... ah! Okay, we need three more pieces. I would assume. Oh! Oh. Wait, what? Learn to protect oneself from harm, collect three more to strengthen your shell and protect yourself from... ooh, pog. Okay, okay. I still have no idea what that's gonna be. But I got a spoiled egg, so... we're going places, chat. This game is kind of like Resident Evil. Kind of. You know, you have to, like... you have to find clues. You know, you're not just going to get it all I mean, if you want to find everything, I guess that's what I'm trying to say. I know it's not the same style of game, but like that's the closest. Or honestly, better than that, it's kind of like solving a Sudoku puzzle. You know, you're not finding any luck in one room, go to a different room, you know. Okay. Now I'm kind of... Well, I got that same kind of confused feeling that I did from, Okay, so what if we go up? I don't think that actually goes anywhere. Or maybe it does. Thing is, do I want to... Kind of want to start at the beginning of the thing. I thought I wanted to start down here, but I kind of actually want to start at the beginning. Okay, well, we're not getting past that guy yet. Easy. Okay. Okay, well, I don't know how to double jump yet, so that spot is also not for- Fuck you, dude. Hey, hello? Oh. Sorry I missed you. If you're feeling lost, why not pop to our store and drip math peppers map of the area. Available now for an excellent price. Oh. Okay. Thank you. Shouldn't me. Okay, so I don't need to come back over here. Almost 100% certain. Think this will work, maybe. Fuck's it here. Okay, there's Dude, like, there has to be... I'm convinced. Farming at this point. Trying to think. Fuck, I didn't mean to. What? Okay. Maybe I should start using the D-pad. Hmm. You know what? Wait, what? Bitch said he was here.
Patamas, Gio.
I guess right now we're just farming. No! What do you mean? Bro, that thing, that... What? Go, bud. Perfect. I wonder if he's getting reset every time I get this far. Ow. Pussy fart. Yeah, bud, I got you. Holy fuck. Fuck! I didn't mean it. I didn't mean to fall down here like that, damn it. Okay.
Bapanada.
Oh yeah, I gotta be at a pinch. I knew there was something that I was forgetting. Fuck, I didn't. Thank you. fog. Okay, hold on. I gotta clean my glasses, champ. Fuck is that? Jesus. Jesus! It's a fucking caveman. Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna keep these nice and short at 2 hours apiece. Yeah, hope y'all did enjoy this content. It's a pretty fun game. And then this one here. And then, yeah, tomorrow morning sometime, I'll be live with some more. So, hope y'all enjoy the live stream. I hope y'all also comment, like, subscribe, click the bell to hit the follow notification so you know when we go live. And, yeah. This game's kind of fun. Other than that, I don't got much else to say. Okay, y'all.
Oh, no, buzzer. Okay.